applauding. Let us all take from the Secretary Department of Space and Chairman ISRO, S. Somnath.
लैंडर मॉड्यूल पूरी तरह से सेफली और सॉफ्टली चंद्रमा के सतह पे लैंड हो चुका है। ये हम लोगों के लिए बहुत ही गर्व की बात है। हिंदी में एक कहावत है कि चंदा मामा दूर के, लेकिन अब
astronauts practicing in the zero-G airplane. And this picture, which covered two pages in the book Carrying the Fire, a book written by Apollo astronaut Michael Collins, was snapped by a professional NASA photographer as the plane flew an outside loop to temporarily eliminate or cause the illusion of the elimination of gravity. The cabin is padded to protect the occupants from the inevitable fall that the instant the loop is terminated. Now, what I'm looking at here is Collins as he practices spacewalking. He's holding the propulsion rod in his right hand, and on the facing page, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gemini 10 spacewalk. This picture was extracted from the center section of the same book, and was allegedly taken during a spacewalk on the Gemini 10 mission exactly 3 years before his Apollo 11 mission to the moon. Now, NASA claims to have landed the first man on the moon during this mission. He is shown holding a jet reaction propulsion rod with his left hand. But ladies and gentlemen,